It's true. No, you don't know. You're not talking to me, you're Twitch chatting to me. That's a completely different thing. Dude, Neocortex is gonna go hard. Why is it with these biggest hitboxes in the world? That was a sick shot. Fuck off, mate. Don't understand that jump. True. Don't just charge straight. Go left a little bit. All right, maybe that was a bit too far left, but it worked. Dude, go up the fucking stairs. Oh my god. That was a horrible entry. Oh my fucking god. No way. Oh my god, I'm not dead. Is that dude avoidable? What the hell? I was so far right. Worst Horacross ever. This category can probably sub 17, right? You can probably get a 16 pretty easily. If you know what you're doing. Okay, not what I wanted, but whatever. Works, I guess. You're gonna clip me in first try, aren't you, buddy? Holy shit. Top 10 things I did not expect. Whoa, he didn't bonk into the button 5 times. He's pacing. No, that would be bad. Dude, hello? Unfortunate. You know, I only recently started incorporating the quick ladder climbs. I don't even know if I save time trying them. I believe it knows that you have Fireball active in Spyro 2, and so if you load Spyro 2 after like 1 or 3, it... Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's how it works, Surf. Clock, did you see me labbing in Fracture Hills 10 minutes ago? Are you ready for the strats? Can't wait to fuck this up and just have the absolutely worst Fracture Hill experience ever. Pretty much what we calculated, sir. I'm actually kind of proud of finding that. This is not the level I thought I was in. Alright, free time save, watch this. Insane. Can I get off the ladder, please? Remember when I said free time save? And then started to lose time like an idiot? Please don't. There's a height cap there, if you're unaware, you are kind of just get fucked. I thought I'd be able to just go over him and straight into the portal, but no. He's the gatekeeper. Oh shit. Aww, that's so sad. Oh shit, you're in the way. Time loss. In an auto scroller. That's a lot more time loss than I expected, actually. Insane hover, my guy. Wow. Ooh. I got hit by that. I would have been pretty sad. You can definitely optimize that level more, like with Fireball, but I just kind of suck at aiming. You could probably just stand on the bridge and just like aim and go like bang, 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 bang sort of thing. Okay, dude, I get it. No fucking way this is happening again. No shot. That didn't gold. I guess if you get the wall glide first try, it's quicker because you don't watch the cutscene. I guess, yeah. Okay. Neoportex at next ASM marathon. But like actually. You fucking wouldn't? Okay. Oh boy. A 0.8 gold is still a gold. That's all I'm saying. No, part of me is pretty happy that I lost, oh shit, I almost went into Summer Forest, 12 seconds in Huracos, because if I didn't, my best possible time would be a 17, and I'd be pretty stressed right now, because I feel like that'd be kind of hyped to get, but I'm not going to get it this run, so I don't care. Okie dokie. My god. Artificial time save? Insane. Nice, dude. Oh my gosh. That was actually kind of hard. There's actually movement in that level. Sucks. Movement? Not in my Neo portals. Okay, there's still a gold. I can optimize my Dragon Shore split. Fucking Dragon Shore split is so dumb. I'm listening. Oh, how do you trigger the warp then? Fuck. I'm just gonna get the potty here. You can hover off the wall by the agent. Oh, okay. Interesting. If he killed me, I would have been so bad. It's gold. Barely. So get the shot on the guy as you're gliding down. Well, hope you get the shot on the guy as you're gliding down, and then go on the wall, the agent, do a hover. Okay. Yeah, so if you miss the fireball gliding down, it doesn't matter. No! The guard run! Okay, okay, dude. But the first tree is not bait. The first tree is fast. Oh no, dude. Don't fuck me. Don't fuck me. I'm just gonna shoot him. Oh, whatever, I wasn't gunning for a sub time anyway. That's really lame that that just happened. Yeah, if I was on pace for a sub 18 and that happened, I would have been pretty mad. Nah. I mean, that was all me. Okay. Well, I am done with this category. You could definitely get a 17. Sorry, I could definitely get a 17 if I cared. Fractal runners could probably get a 16.